the area.
I'm an idiot.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the future? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Droid, is there anything close we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander has quantum found.
Thank you. slicing. I said we needed a ship. I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
platforms dead ahead.
And 3 Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The Clark car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it! Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
At signal on 2, adjust the French vector for intercept. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Good shot.
Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
For extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
I think I'm going to end it there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all on the next one.